Greg Brent here at day two of Supercrawl, and we're here with the Associate Dean of Media, Kurt Mueller. Kurt, what do we have going on with the media students here at Mohawk?
Well, we've got a significant presence here today. Most of our programs in media and entertainment have some kind of presence here. Chief among them is our television broadcast rec. You can see it right behind us. At Mohawk, our students learn by doing, and this is just an example of the kind of stuff you'll be doing if you're a TV student here. You get real-world experience with professionals who have decades of experience in the industry, so that's one of the things we want to promote. Our music students are also here on several stages playing music for people here at Supercrawl. We have photography students selling some of their work, which is really, really fantastic. So all in all, we've got a pretty significant presence with lots of our students and lots of our faculty down here.
Well, it's a lot of great stuff going on down here. And if you guys want to come and see it, we're down between Vine and Cannon on James Street. We've got a bunch of tents showing off all kinds of cool stuff. And if you want to follow us at home, you can just check up on the hashtag Mohawk at Supercrawl.